calculate the number of modes of an optical fiber. Calculate the number of modes of an optical fiber having a diameter of 50 micrometers, having diameter of 50 micrometers, comma, N1 is 1.48, N1 is 1.48, N2 is 1.46, and lambda is 0.82 micrometer. Lambda is 0.82 micrometer. Again, I am repeating the same problem. Calculate the number of modes of an optical fiber having diameter of 50 micrometer, comma, N1 is 1.48, N2 is 1.46, and lambda is 0.82 micrometer. Here he was not mentioned either step index or grid index. If you want, you can find for both. Otherwise, you can find for step index or grid index. Okay. Generally, you will specify step index or grid index. Okay. First item is given values. Here he has given diameter. So D is 50 micrometer. D is 50 micrometer. N1 we know, N2 we know, lambda is 0.82. All those we can write. N1 core refractive index, N2 cladding refractive index, and the lambda 0.82 micrometer. Then what is the formula? Generally, M is equal to what? V square by 2. For example, I am taking a step index fiber. Here he was not mentioned either it is a step index or grade index. Let us take first step index, V square by 2. Here, what is V? If I want to find V, V is nothing but, what is the formula? 2 pi a by lambda. Lambda into NA. So whether if you want, you can take this formula. Otherwise, I already told you in the previous class for step index fibers, we substituted this V value 2 pi a by lambda into NA, and you will get one final equation like this. In the top, we have one formula 1 by 2 pi d by lambda NA whole square and so on. If you know this one, you can directly substitute this one. Otherwise, if you know only V, first you can find what is V, 2 pi A by lambda into NA. What is A here? What is A?
Core radius.
Here, he has given core radius or not? He has given core diameter only. Okay. So D is equal to what? D is equal to 2A. From this you can find A value. What is A now? What is A? What is A value?
25 micrometers.
Okay, you can take 25 micrometer, and lambda already he has given. Now we have to find NA. Again, we have to find NA. What is NA formula? NA formula is what? What is the NA formula?
N1 square minus N2 square whole power 1 by 2.
square root of n1 square minus n2 square. So here n a is equal to square root of n1 square minus n2 square. We know n1 value and n2 value. Substitute here, you'll get n a, and from d we are getting a. Directly can get the b value, and substitute in this equation, you'll get the number of moles. Okay, make it fast, all of you. 5 of the number of modes in stipendous fiber. First find out a from the diameter d. D is a 50, then you'll get a as a 25, and n a is the square root of n1 square minus n2 square. 1.48 square minus 1.46 square square root of. What is n a value? How much it is?
0.243.
NA is 0.243. Okay, NA is 0.243. All are getting the same value.
Yes, sir.
Okay, then substitute in V number or normalized frequency. 2 pi into 25 into 10 power minus 6 by 0.8, 2 into 10 power minus 6 into 0.243.
46.54, sir.
V is a 46. V may get as
yes,
some, maybe 46 point something.
46.54. 5-4.
Okay, 5-4. Then substitute in number of modes. Find out number of modes.
Thousand eighty-two point three.
So that is approximately equal to 1083. So here modes you can write in a single number. That's why 1082.3 you can write as 1083. This clear all of you?
Yes, sir.
So here one thing is either it may be the lambda or a values may be in micrometer or nanometer, whatever it may be, you have to substitute that value also. For example, I am getting A as 25 micrometer. So you can write 25 into 10 power minus 6. Okay, in the same manner, nanometers you will get, then you will get substitute 25 and 10 power minus 9 like that. Don't substitute only 25 or it may be only 0.82 like that. You have to substitute what is a micro or what is a nano, whatever it may be. Okay, then you'll get the exact answer. Otherwise, you'll get wrong answer. Is clear?
Yes, sir.
Then, any doubt this problem? Anyone?
No, sir.
Then go for next problem. Solve this. Second problem. Write down. A fiber has normalized frequency. Fiber has normalized frequency 26.6. Okay, the fiber has normalized frequency 26.6 and operating wavelength is 1300 nanometer. Radius of the core is 25 micrometer. Radius of the core is 25 micrometer. Compute the numerical aperture. Compute the numerical aperture. Compute the numerical aperture. Over. Again, I am repeating the problem. A fiber has normalized frequency 26.6 and operating wavelength is 1300 nanometer. If the radius of the fiber core is 25 micrometer, compute the numerical aperture. Compute the numerical aperture. Solve this, all of you. Solve this problem. Find out NA.
Zero point two two, sir.
All of you solve that. I will ask one by one. Individually, you can solve that. Okay. 21 is absent. Only 21. Make it fast. B9 absent. D6 absent.
75 plus 65 option.
Okay, 63.
Sir.
Tell me the answer.
Chastnan, sir. Calculate, sir. Phone la chastnan, sir.
Sir, I already told you in the morning session and in the yesterday's class also I told you how to maintain the calculator.
Calculate, sir.
Make it fast, 64.
Yes, sir.
Tell me the answer.
Chestnut, sir.
This is 2 minutes.